cyclists are being warned. Police say you cannot ride your bike on roads like tramway, but cyclists say yes, they can. Action 7 News reporter Christy Aletto joins us live from the Northeast Heights to explain why this has cyclists spinning in circles. Good morning.
Good morning, Marissa. Now, APD tells me that in the last week or so, they've issued more than a dozen warnings to cyclists who've been using tramways. So here's where all of the confusion lies right now. There is a path for cyclists to use, but it's shared by walkers, joggers, runners, and during the day, there's a lot of pedestrian traffic, so that makes it kind of dangerous for cyclists to actually be on that multi-purpose path. Now, you come over here to tramway, where a lot of them do ride during the day. There's no bike lane, but the city bike plan says they can be on here.
The bikeways plan designates tramway as a bikeway, yet our traffic code prevents the or prohibits the use.
Now, hundreds of cyclists use tramway to train for races or for recreation, and Councillor Isaac Benton introduced a resolution at last night's council meeting to clarify where exactly cyclists can ride without getting warnings or cited by police. Now, coming up, we'll hear from those bikers who use roads like tramway to train and how they say they're a little more than inconvenienced. Reporting live in Northeast Albuquerque, Christy Aletto, KYT Action 7 News, more in the morning.